Hey, this is Anna from Figma with a tip about how to quickly build out a design system in Figma. So one great way to start out a design system is actually by looking at our files in Figma community. A lot of people have already uploaded a bunch of design systems with all the components, type, styles, and things like that. That would be a great foundation for your own. So I went ahead and picked the Let's Build a Design System file by Raji. And let's go into it in Figma. So maybe I want to choose actually a different kind of typeface from what they have. So what I can do is I can actually use one of the plugins we have available called Batch Styler. It shows me all the different type styles. I'm going to select them all and I'm going to change it to Roboto. And I went ahead and update all. I can do a similar thing with color. So maybe I want to actually change this kind of purple color into a different one. So I'm going to go ahead and select it, change it, and then I'll rename it to Lime. And it updated the style as well as all the components that are using it. Now, if you want to go in and actually start customizing components that are already there, you can use this other plugin called Similayer. So let's see. And maybe I want to change the styling of the corner radius of a lot of my components. So I'm going to select this button. I'm going to choose everything with the same corner radius, select all, and then maybe I just want to remove it. And voila, I changed all these components into having a corner radius of 0. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed these tips on how to build a design system in Figma.